Hello friends, my name is Jasmin Kaur and you're watching the video tutorial of MCX Shogun. So if you're new to this channel, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so that you can never miss the update from our channel. Most of the time what happened is the sub brokers and the portfolio manager are at loss of solution as how to punch order for multiple clients in a short period of time. So today's video is gonna be very interesting and helpful for the sub brokers and a portfolio manager, because in this video I will tell you how to trade for multiple clients with a single click. So without wasting any time, let's dive into the video. So guys, first of all, what you have to do is you have to search manager.algobridge.in. After that you have to click on login now. Okay, then this ID will be given by us. So who are the sub brokers who wants to do trading for a multiple client, so they will contact us and then I will give you login ID and password. So I am showing you how to do the trading for multiple client. So you have to log in yourself, you have to fill all the credentials, password, then you have to click on okay. Now what you have to do next is you have to click on add users, okay, like this. Then you have to fill all the details out here, like I'm adding mine, so you have to fill, okay, the security answers should be same in every 5 answers, okay. So now you have to click on save changes. Security answer will be same at every situation, like I am adding one more. You have to fill a client ID, password and security answers. Then you have to click on save changes. As you can see on the screen right now, there is 2 users which I had added right now. So after that, if you want to change your security answers and you have to give every answers same, like if you are filling security answer Apple, then you have to fill Apple of answer for all the 5 security questions. So how can you change that? @alliceblue.online.com, okay, then you have to fill your client ID. Okay, then what you have to do is you have to click on forget password, then you have to click on reset 2FA, okay, then you can save every security answers have same answers, okay. After that what you have to do is you just go to this and you can add users to this platform. Then how you can do trading, you have to go to the trading panel, okay, then you have to click add symbol, okay, like I am selecting HDFC, okay, HDFC, okay, so order type regular, market limit, add product, MIS, user. So as you can see there, you are not able to select the user. I will tell you why, because in users you are not starting the trading, so you have to click on start user, then only it will show on your trading panel, okay. After starting this, you have to go to the trading panel, then add symbol HDFC, okay, click on HDFC, MIS. Now you can see that there is an users out here, so you can select, like I want to select and I have to set quantity 5, okay. Then if you click here it will go back, so don't click there. After selecting you have to click here so that you can save the changes. Then after click on the save changes. Okay, so after login yourself, after add the users, every day what you have to do is you have to click on get all tokens. Tokens updated completed. Okay, so you have to validate it from here. Validate access token. Validate access token. Okay. Then trading panel, you have to click on start button. It should start successfully. It will start trading. And you have to click on like buy. So this order is successfully. So if you want to square off, so you have to click on this square off instrument. Okay, I will clicking on add symbol on next thing, adding crude oil. Okay, you have to click here only, then save changes. As you can see, this chart is already started and crude oil didn't start yet, so I have to start from here, like start instrument, start trading, then I have to sell. Okay, so if you want to trade automatically, I mean, my team will code for you and put this user key instrument key to your MT4 and then it will be automatic trade. You have to only start this. You have to click on the start button only, then it will automatically detect the signals and act accordingly. So how we can check this, that it is successfully trading or not? You have to go to the ad.lsblueonline.com and you have to log in the ID. Now you have to click on the order. So sometimes it show this, so you have to refresh it. As you can see that HDFC quantity 5 rejected, and I will show you the other ID also. You have to fill all the credentials. You can see here crude oil Jan future. Okay, quantity 2 rejected. So it is successfully trading. It will direct show you the trade. So if you want to trade for multiple clients with a single click, you can contact us. Our contacting details are in the description. So I will meet you on the next video. Till then, bye bye guys and happy trading.